Hey guys, welcome back to Monster Jam Crush It. That's right, we're doing it again, baby. That voice crack. Over today, we're gonna go with Gravedigger. That's right, once again. Today, people, we're floating. We all float down here. Yes, we do.
Go,
guys. That's it. I say we're defying gravity. I could easily just go up that ramp, but no. Monster Jam.
Go!
First off, let's stop. Go up. Boy, that sucks. I got me a Ghoulie the Ghost t-shirt.
Go!
Only worth 100. trophy earned. Go with the first guy we ever played as. I think we played as him the first time. Alright. Time attack. Oh, good.
Go!
Shit. Or anything. That's it.
Go!
Well, that doesn't make sense, because I still can get there, right? I guess the game before.
Go!
See, I'm there. I was right there. I can still drive up those rocks. It doesn't mean anything.
Go!
Truck, Monster Mutt, Dalmatian. Alright, okay. We got Monster Mutt, Dalmatian. Did we unlock the polar? Not yet. Monster Mutt, Dalmatian. Oh, that's cool. What goes with that one? I'm a dick. Thank you. unlocked. Oh! We already got those skirts, right? Yeah, we already got him, right? Stunt. He's about finished. I think I said silver, but I know. Yeah! We got platinum. Oh, survival. Pirate's curse. We already had. Oh! Oh, we had captain's curse, but now we got pirate's curse. That's cool. I like that. I like that. I like that design. Wow, more disposable barrels survive these challenging levels.
Go!
You can't win them, obviously. I can't guess backwards.
Go!
Well, that didn't help. There we go. Sure, like the video, hit that bell, and I hope you guys like this video, hope you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and goodbye. Way to forget your own outro.